They are up. Just so everybody knows, I guess, for reading the results, whoever set this up left it in qualifying mode instead of Ames mode. So, no biggie, but it just starts your time when you cross the line by qualifying rather than starting everybody else. Bring Steve in nice and close. That is your battle for the lead. Benny in the red. Steve in the Williams. On the start finish straight. We've got lap number 17. Anthony, not that far behind, also on lap 17. And is Ivan. Everybody on the same lap. Getting on the line there again. Steve having a look. And Benny whirls over to scratch his belly, and that lets him fly. So he takes over the lead, followed by Anthony. Benny now down to third. Ivan in fourth. That's not Steve in the 9-9, or in the 9, it's a 9-9. Anthony with a 10-4, Benny at 10-3, Ivan at 10-4. Next up will be TC Mod Amain. Jones, join us for the last 45 seconds. Ah,
that's
fine.
That's
fine.
I was going to toss my cards right here.
Do you want me to toss the cards?
No, the mod card.
Pull the mod pass. Just throw those qualifying cards on to the last. You pass mine. Do it. You don't need brakes to finish. Against the board. See if that changes the order. 17 seconds left to go. I don't think so.
I made the whole way for this.
No, still Steve, Anthony, Benny Ivan, and John.
Bye, Benny!
Benny over. Looks like that let Ivan through. Yeah, Benio's giving it to you, man. I wanted to go.
Make it a John.
Come on.
Go, John.
Go, yay!